right on him. He dishes it to Dellavedova. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
And that's a good place to start if you're going to try to find your way back into this game. Get to work on the glass.
Russell with it. Now the dish to Hibbert. It's good.
Took advantage of some naughty defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
Hibbert's gone 4 for 4 from the field. Perfect so far. Munford, the pass to Simmons. Here's the screen. Thompson right side. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Timeout called, the Lakers.
And I think taking a time here to talk things over is a smart idea.
One of the things you want to do is make sure everybody is clearly on the same page with the game plan. And sometimes you need a timeout to make sure that's the case.
Randall's checked in for Los Angeles. Solomon Hill comes in for Garrett Temple. Lakers trailed by 19. Outside, Russell from about 16, and Munford pulls it down.
Well, I think he had all the space he needed. He just couldn't find the bottom of the net.
Inside. 20 feet out. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Randall's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Another shot, and it's Hibbert laying it in. Hibbert's got 4 this quarter.
And that's exactly the effort you like to see from Hibbert, finishing off the glass.
Munford with the bucket.
An even stronger second half. Tremendous efficiency at the offensive end of the floor.
Yeah, they're in a nice zone right now, and that basket looks, you know, it can handle 2 balls at once. It looks like now it could probably, for them, handle 3 or 4 balls at once as well as they're shooting it.
Tries it from the top of the key. Hits some rim on the way in, and the bucket's good. And here is Los Angeles now. Russell dishes to Hibbert. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Russell's got 4 assists now tonight.
Guys, he's shot a very good percentage today, and they've needed it.
Munford kicks to Thompson. The pass to Simmons. Here's Felicio. Feeds it to Thompson. Pass to Munford. Shot clock at 6. From deep. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Deep 2 from Hill. Simmons pulls it in.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
They get the rebound. Laverne passes to Felicio. Thompson for 3. Unable to get that one. Hill with some nice D. Lakers trailed by 19. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
That's his third personal foul. Shooting for Los Angeles, Solomon Hill. 2 shots.
He misses the free throw. Lou Williams has checked in for Matthew Dellavedova. He doesn't get the second one. Thompson against Hill. Thompson with the bucket. Thompson's got 7 points for the quarter.
Kevin, when Thompson is scoring the ball like this, I mean, you just have to keep feeding him, ride him, until you can't ride him anymore.
The drive by Russell. Up and in on the layup.
And that's not nearly the kind of defense that's going to prevent a player of his ability from scoring.
Here's Wade, and Wade slams it in.
I tell you what, I don't know what he did in the locker room, but he needs to do a little bit more of it because he's on fire.
Woo, it's all you, Los Angeles.
Come on, shoot.
Right side, Russell. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Excellent size and feel for the game. D'Angelo really just scratching the surface of his potential.
Here's Maker. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson.
The shooting percentage continues to elevate here in the second half.
Well, as a group, they've been harmonic since the break. In sync. Good team basketball resulting in high-quality shots.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here with he's checked in for Hibbert. Bass comes in for Julius Randle. Garrett Temple has checked in for Hill. And it's Weber in for D'Angelo Russell. Williams dishes to Weber. Got a piece of it. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. Bass with the screen. Knocked away. Brown kicks to Maker. We've got 1:18 left in the fourth quarter of this one.
And that's really just not heads-up basketball. Don't try a fadeaway when nobody's guarding you.
Kicks it to Temple. Back to Williams. Dishes it to Weber. Here's Temple. It's deflected. Here's Maker. And it comes off the front of the rim.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
And that'll be the Lakers as it goes out of bounds. Lakers retain possession. And the Lakers making a change here. Russell's checked in.
D'Angelo Russell.
There's 38 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Weber gets the bucket.
Well, that's simply a great move there, Kevin. He dusted off the defense and got to the cup for the easy basket.
Now, here's Maker. He's guarded by Bass. They get it back. Felicio kicks to Simmons. Luwawu, the pass to Maker. Over Bass. A tad short, but it's good off the front iron.
And with that height advantage right there, he had a good, clear look at the basket.
Outside, Russell. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two.
The size, the change of pace, the shiftiness of Russell. A hard guy to defend without fouling.
At the line for your Lakers, D'Angelo Russell. At the line for two.
Free throw good, Russell. Guys, your thoughts?
You know, I'm not sure why you call a timeout this late. I mean, the game is more or less over.
I think they might just be taking a few extra seconds to enjoy the win. Is that plausible?
Or maybe just rubbing it in? That's possible.
So one for two that time at the stripe. What's your take, guys?
You know, this is a timeout maybe just so they can pat each other on the back because no other reason to call it.
Well, they're really just being conservative, making sure they don't make any last-minute mistakes, I guess. I mean, I have no idea. No idea.
8 seconds left in the fourth. And Luau'u gets it to go.
Just look at how quickly the lead has grown here over the last few possessions.
Clear case here, partner, of saving their best for last. Quite a run.
And so it's a victory for the road team in this one. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that'll do it for the first game of the NBA season. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. As we leave you with our Jordan player of the game, Dwayne Wade.
Si vorrei che salsa sale come febbre che io non voglio perdere, senti come urgente è, lungo le mie vertebre sale come febbre che io non voglio perdere, senti come urgente è. E non mi importa più di tutto ciò che è stato, non c'è la rabbia e la paura che mi ha spaventato, adesso sono qui dove ti hai lasciato. Il panico, come pensarmi già da quell'altra parte del valico. Sono come le nuvole con la mia pioggia a carico. E stare male non mi importa più. Sono in controllo di me stesso ora che sto imparando come camminare. 2000 strade in una vita sola. Io divago, diviso tra le due cose che amo. Come il dottor Zivago, ho fatto il miracolo. In viaggio tra le due sponde del lago, la carpa è diventata un drago. E ho affilato le unghie, chi mi capisce mi raggiunge. O lo fa quando sarò arrivato al dunque. Non posso più aspettare di accontentare chiunque, se so che non ci riuscirei comunque.
E non mi importa più di tutto ciò che è stato. Non c'è la rabbia e la paura che mi ha spaventato. Penso più, basta un attimo adesso. Al resto non ci penso più, sono diventato questo. Al resto non ci penso più, basta un attimo adesso. Al resto non ci penso più.